All right. Hey guys, this is Mirage Elijah, and today we are going to be making Ayton Bennett my career on Madden 21. This better not be copyright, because every video that I make is copyright. So better not be copyright. If it's copyright, then I'm done. I'm never playing. I'm never ever watching YouTube ever again. I promise. I'm not joking, bro. I'm not freaking joking. All right. I will never watch my videos. If it gets copyright blocked, I can't watch my videos. So, let's start it off. Let's go. Wait, franchise. Let's create a new league. Hey. All right. Why is head like that? Trying to see what face I should take. All right, Jave Curly. Dreads are messy, yeah. My blonde. All right, let's go. Wait, all right. Gotta do this. A. Ton. What was it again? Bennett. All right, Bennett. Ben. It. Hold up. All right, wait, what happened? Ben? All right. Next. All right. Ayton Bennett, let's go. There's gonna be him. Let's go. Wait. Yeah, let's go. All right, that looks like Ayton Bennett right there. Let's start our Madden career. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Well, I played this before, so I should know the controls of this, so, right? Hey, what's the address again? Wait, who is this? Who the freak is this? Let's do magnet school. Alright, we gotta do Elijah. Nay. Shun. Elijah Nation. Enter name. North. Care. Let's do with Elijah Nation, North Carolina. All right. Mine. Nah. Where is... Come on. North Carolina. Let's go. See you tonight. Woo! What's the school mascot? Let's pull. The Rangers. All right. Wait a minute. I forgot. Wait, that's him. Elijah Nation Magnet School. That's me. Well, that's not actually me. That's Anthony. I mean, Aiden Bennett. But I don't care. Let's start this off. And I'm hugging the girl. Why am I hugging the girl? Why? Wait. Why are the boys running? Maybe I'm a player legend. But you know why I'm a player legend. You'll know why soon. Rich Eisen? No way! Featuring Snoop D-O-double-G? Listen, I have no experience of who know that guy is, but I know one thing. He raps. So, yep.
There you are.
Wait, what?
Someone's here today. I'm sorry, it's my first assignment and most of my crew is out with food poisoning.
What?
I told them not to order sushi on a Monday. Everyone knows that's the leftovers from the weekend.
Okay, this is weird.
Wow, I'm rambling. Hi, I'm Kelly Porter.
Hey, Kelly Porter.
Oh my goodness, okay. If
Bruh.
You don't mind, I am going to sit you down and I'm going to mic you up. How does that sound? Okay, great.
Good.
We're gonna throw you right here. And, you know, I've never done this before. I'm wearing a lot of hats today. but not makeup and hair. You know why? Because Dax. What's up, Dax? Dax and I are vegan, and we didn't catch the same plague that the rest of the crew caught. Okay, so you know what?
Okay.
I need an audio level from you. So, yeah. Just...
Get my voice on? All right. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Hello. Hello.
Hmm?
Cat, dog, penguin.
What? Voice three.
Check, check, 1, 2, 1, 2.
No, I sound like a Simpson.
Hello, hello.
We're gonna go with voice two.
Cat, dog, penguin.
We're gonna keep voice two.
Sounds good. Okay, everything looks good. Reggie, it's all yours.
Hey.
What's up?
Oh, man, it's great to have you here. Back where it all started.
Yeah, it's good to be back and to see a familiar face. You look great.
Oh, come on, man. Look at you. You're the one that looked good. So, listen, basically, today's going to be pretty straightforward. You've seen the show before. Okay, well, I'm just going to ask you some questions about your life and career. It'll be fun reminiscing. And don't worry, okay? I got your agent's threatening texts and
okay, good.
Kid glove stays.
Hey, what are you doing with the camera? Dang, bro! What? Are you kidding me? Are you trying to kill us?
Yeah.
Like, what the freak?
Ironically enough, this started for me.
You know, if memory serves, you didn't start out playing football back then.
That's right.
Mm-hmm.
It's my first day here as a transfer student. Football kind of just found me.
Yep, wait. I'm sorry about the static stuff. I know, I'm sorry. But what is gonna happen next? Are you just gonna get straight out? Oh!
Now for the Beast de Renaissance.
What?
Your helmet. Got those fancy words from this French girl I met recently. Okay then, let's see what you can do.
All right.
I'm Wait, what? Pop Warner.
Okay, football's just like music, kid.
Listen, I'm young.
Never leaves your soul. Besides, we're as half as good as you are in hockey. We're in great shape. Hey, Tommy, give him a ball, would you?
We've already got a QB, coach. A darn good one based on the colleges that have already made me offers.
And a modest one, apparently. Look.
When I get to the NFL, drafted to somewhere, listen.
All right. Sit yourself.
I might be running back or quarterback or something. Well, player, why you like that, though? 70, all right. 19, Tiger, yep. 19, Tiger. All right, Zombo. Woo! All right, not pass. Let's go. Woo! Let's go! Touch pass, all right. Alright, medium route, jab zoomer, when they make a cut, press and release. How do I... It's a lot pass. Bro, how you do it? I bullet pass, that's easy. Bullet pass, nice. Yay. I pump fake. Woo! Nice. Go. All right. Go. I'm out here. Woo! Go away, all right. Nice. All right, you got one wrong, but we're good.
The edges, I definitely see some potential.
Thanks.
What do you say we smooth out those edges at practice?
Mm-hmm.
Good practice.
Thank you. So we're gonna do two games here, so.
Thanks, man.
I mean, three.
All right, man, listen.
As long as we get to the...
This ain't gym class, okay?
Yes.
Huh? As long as you understand that, we'll be fine. You got it?
And look at Aiton Bennett's eyes. He is not happy about that. So, let's go. Face of the franchise, bro. This
Find yourself a box.
Is like a My Career of GTA combined to Madden combined. I don't know what I'm saying right now. I'm just so excited. Dang.
Captain of the team in the corner away from everyone. Shouldn't you be in the middle of the locker room? Morale and all?
Well, I'm just over here for some peace and quiet. I like to get my head clear before a game. But I can't really do that if guys like you keep bothering me. No, I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry. It's just...
But?
This whole recruitment thing, it's really stressing me out.
Thought you had a ton of offers.
I did, but they can disappear as quickly as they come in. Plus, if I'm not on my game at all times, I can pretty much kiss it all goodbye. I mean, no full ride to college and no shot at the NFL.
NFL? That's a bit lofty, isn't it?
Maybe, but I got a lot of people counting on me, so it's the NFL or bust.
Well, if you're as good as advertised, that shouldn't be a problem.
Yeah. You'll get a chance to see up close on Friday night.
Why do I sound like that, though? Maybe I shouldn't pick voice, too.
That's Reggie Brown. He's in charge of the school paper and the social media account. He's a pretty good kid, just, you know, a little annoying. Great. And here he comes.
What's up, Reggie?
Tommy Matthews, the man, the myth, the legend.
What's up, Reggie?
Oh, maybe an exclusive for the paper?
You know, winning me over with Larry will absolutely work every time. Okay, I got an exclusive for you.
What?
You ready?
Yes. Okay.
So get this. You're really gonna love this. Okay, so today I was in the cafeteria, and you know how I usually have a chocolate shake at lunch, right?
Right.
Okay, so today, this is crazy. I had a vanilla shake. That's crazy, right? I mean, vanilla.
I mean, vanilla is good, so, I mean, bruh. It's nothing.
Oh, how about a quote?
Okay, Reggie, here's a quote. Tommy Matthews scores 4 touchdowns and leads his team to another victory. How about that?
Oh, my God. Tommy Matthews is answering the worst, dumbest,
better than
weirdest, baddest.
Hey.
Bad really quotes.
I can help you out.
Boringest quotes ever. Yeah, me.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm the new backup QB.
Just say you're Aiton Bennett, please.
Backup QB. Yeah, I'm good. No, thanks.
Okay.
On second thought, I need something to report on, and it might be worthwhile for the fans to learn the new face of the team.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Ask me anything.
Okay, first question.
What?
Which quarterback style would you say you emulate the most?
Well, it's been a while since I played competitive.
This is a tough question. Should we go to Patrick? Tom? I'm going to go with Russell.
Russell Wilson. I'm always going to look to use my arm first and foremost, but if the opportunity presents itself, I can pull it down and make teams pay.
All right. Solid answer. So when out on the field, how would you describe your personality in the huddle?
I would be Winnell Cost guy.
Well, I'm extremely competitive, and there's nothing I hate more than losing, so I'm the kind of guy that's going to bring a win-it-all-cost type attitude to the team.
Finally, that's something I can report on. Thanks, QB2. I see you out there Friday night.
All right.
No problem, bro. All right, now I'm looking at my locker room. Wait.
Tommy.
Is Tommy okay?
You all right, man?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just have this bug that's going around.
You don't look fine. You look sluggish. It's like you're not playing with any heart out there.
Why would I say that? I'm sorry.
This game is
the game made me say that.
So much heart? Prove it. Because you're not showing any out there.
Oh, no. Is he going to die? Oh, no.
Hey, easy. Easy, man.
Stop.
I didn't mean to upset you.
You're right.
What?
About what?
About my lack of heart.
Look, huh?
I didn't mean anything by it.
No, it's my heart, man.
What happened?
A congenital heart defect.
What does that mean exactly?
That means that my heart doesn't push blood through my body properly.
Tommy. I'm sorry, I had no idea.
Wait, is he gonna die? Should we go rest in peace, Sam, to the funeral?
My doctor's saying I need another one.
What's gonna happen?
Tommy, you need to get help immediately.
Listen, if word gets out about this, that's the end of my football career. Do you understand?
Fine.
You can't tell anyone about this.
This is serious. I'm trying to be a good.
It's just fatigue at this point. I'll be fine. Okay, I just need to get through this season. Plus, I owe it to these guys to help them win a state championship.
I'm trying to be a good teammate. All right, fine. I'll support Tommy.
Fine. But I don't feel right agreeing.
I'm trying to be a good teammate. That's all.
If it gets any worse, then I'm going to have to tell Coach.
Why didn't let you take over? I don't think so. I'll be fine.
All right, fine, fine. But if you, like, die, oof, or get injured, then I might have to take over and tell Coach. Because it can't take much longer. But I'm trying to be a good teammate. It's all costs. But let's go to our game. First game, if we lose, then Coach is going to be on our at. Well, hopefully we win. So, yeah, we better win. Like, I'm not playing no jokes. Please win. And that better be playing, I mean, that better be watching this.
Well, it's hard to celebrate homecoming when you're being shut out by your crosstown rivals. Tommy Matthews is just not playing like himself tonight, and that is the major storyline as we continue our
coverage. What's the play?
There isn't going to be another play for you tonight.
But what?
We need you to take off your helmet and take a bench.
What?
What do you mean? You're pulling me? After everything I've given to this team?
Doing what's best for you and for the team. Please, take a seat.
What's going on?
I told you, but I'm fine, Coach. I've got scouts here watching me tonight. You can't do this.
Oh, no.
Hey. Look, I need you to take it easy. We'll talk about
what's gonna happen now.
What'd you say, man?
Let the trainers do their job. I know you're worried, but you got 52 other guys out there. I need you to focus. They are all counting on you.
52 guys? No sweat, Coach. I can do it.
Good, because we're going to need you to ball out.
We're going to have to win.
Oh, no, I got this.
Was it the
play? We have to accept the challenge. We can't be looking like a goofball out there, right?
I've had 2 whole weeks to digest everything. I'll be fine. What could go wrong?
Great. With your raw athleticism, you got this.
Hope you're right.
Whoa, you forgetting something? Your helmet. The
piece right, always.
The most important part.
Come no, on, got safety. Yeah. Got safety.
You're right, Coach. I got this.
Yeah? Yeah, you got this. He so doesn't got this.
But is Tommy gonna be okay, though? Is Tommy gonna be okay?
One more quarter to go.
All right, let's go.
Emotion-filled homecoming rivalry.
It's time to go up against the Bearcats. All right, let's go. Wait, what's going on here? Ooh, juke move.
And he's out of bounds at the 22.
All right,
so
let's
go.
Sure
what to make of this, but Tommy Matthews was just benched for a backup who joined the team only a couple of weeks ago. And get this, his teammates nicknamed him QB2 because they thought he'd never see the field. But here he is.
Come on. Got this. And look at my wide receiver guy getting the pass. I mean catch. What am I saying right now? I'm just too excited. I'm not very that fast. So
it's first and 10. QB2 takes the snap.
Wait a minute. Look at the wide receiver. Wait, where's Zombo?
Out of the gun, it's QB2.
Oh no.
They can't make the connection.
All right, that wasn't good. Gotta go slant now.
I gotta give a quick shout out to my man Reggie Brown with the school newspaper here.
Let's go with Zombo.
Campus earlier today. This kid's
nice.
Got a real future as a reporter. I'm telling you, he did a great piece on QB2 not long ago. Now, none. another first and 10, and even more of a threat to score now. Inside the red zone, it's QB2.
Look at, oh no, why?
Here comes second down. Still 10 yards to go after that incompletion on first. Back to the air on second down. Here's QB2.
What a touchdown!
Into the end zone. Touchdown, Rangers! From a clipboard to the scoreboard, QB2 leads his team to pay dirt on his first drive of the game.
Woo, nice.
And it's good. So
that's
the lead
our first passing touchdown of the game.
So an unexpected drive by an unknown backup we call QB2 leads the way to this kick.
Just call me Aiton Bennett.
Take it at the 13.
Wait.
And he's tackled.
What is going on with that? What is that? What is that? What is over? Guys. Did you just see that? What the freak was that? That player just spazzed out. Some player just freaking spazzed out. Look at this player. Bro, look at this player. But look at this player. He just spazzed out. Look at this player. Look. Look. What is with his legs? What is with his legs? What is Ew. Call the ambulance. What is with this kid? Bro, he's an alien. Somebody call the X's. Bro, what is with this guy's feet? He literally just spazzed out, bro. Spazzed out. I mean, look at his legs. There's no way that EA Sports just did this to him. And I mean nobody. And look at his legs, though. Bruh, are you not scared of this guy? Bruh, I mean, look at his legs. He just spazzed out, bro. Ew. Bruh, guys, I might get off this game right now. I might get off this game right now. Bro. What's with this guy spazzing out right now? Ew. Bro, I'm not playing this no more. What was that?
Opening play of this drive for the Bearcats.
Ew. Now I feel like this is a horror game now.
As we await the snap. Looking for a receiver.
Wait.
And they can't.
That was almost a pick.
It'll be second down. As a quick side note, what an honor it's been to team up with EA Sports.
Alright, let's go.
The best high school football action in America. The players will be competing for Heisman trophies, national championships, and even Super Bowl titles.
Alright, let's go.
Some of them are on this field today.
Alright, let's go.
Third down from the gun.
Get out!
Pressure comes and down he goes.
Let's go!
Washington.
Let's go.
Spectacular return.
wait. Like you don't care. Alright, the clock is winding down. What should we do? We gotta make this. To maintain.
Let's one go deep for
Will he make it? What? We take the lead. Wow. Nice.
14-13. After giving
right.
up the touchdown,
Myers.
The Bearcats are back to receive. Fielded at the 12.
Get out of here, boy. Bye-bye.
On that Bearcat sideline,
right, let's go.
Coach Raymond Summers doing his best to keep his kids motivated.
Kids, what do you mean, kids? Sicky?
Disintegrate with a snap. It's complete to justice. And he's taken down at the 48-yard line.
Bro, I wish EA Sports would talk about that player just spazzing out, bro. Is he okay? Did he die? What was that? What the freak was that? Get it! What? Wait. Oh, gosh. Can somebody hit six this man? Nobody can get this guy. I would say this is a crazy lineup. I wouldn't say bad. Are you kidding me?
He's down to the 22. Skullet.
No. I thought we hit stick him.
So they've got the first, but the clock's still ticking. Here's Carpenter.
That's mine. Boom! Look at that dude game.
As we approach the final minute.
Come on.
Here's Carpenter. No. Absolutely nowhere to go.
One more.
They hurry to get lined up. Oh, change.
Boom! No, you don't. But now, but by field goal?
Lots of tension in the air as they line up for this attempt.
Please don't make it. Please don't. Please don't make it. Please don't. Let's go! Let's go!
And he's taken down at the 13-yard line.
Clutch! Clutch! Are you kidding me? Oh my gosh! Look at it! Clutch!
Lined up now.
That is clutch!
Wow! QB2 from the sideline. Wait, maybe not. He's on the move.
Yep.
They get the safety.
What?
I've been around the game a long time.
Are you kidding me? No! I hate this game. I hate this game so much. I hate this game. Ah!
Here comes the return. And
I hate this game.
33.
Why?
We'll do it. The
Bears. Why did I scramble? It's all right. It's just a game. Calm down, Elijah. Calm. Jeez. Didn't get it wrong.
Just with one eye, with both my eyes. All right? Keep doing good work, and I'll be in. Hey, Grant Simmons, recruiting analyst over at recruitstowatch.com. Heck of a game out there tonight, son. Hey, you ever think about your future in football? Where you might want to commit to?
Not really.
Okay, sorry.
I'm just kind of having fun out there.
Yeah, I see you out there having fun. Well, look here, when you're ready, give me a call, all right? We'd love to add you to our site. My man.
Wait, why is Tommy looking like... What did he do to me? did we do? What? I cannot believe that we lost. Bro. Are you kidding me? The hour. But you're the hottest scoop this year. It's alright, bro. It's alright. Calm down. Sorry, maybe some other time. I got a lot of prep for
this. I'll tell you what. If you give me the exclusive, I'll put together your senior highlight reel for recruiting next year.
Wow, you'd really do that?
Heck yeah. Man, I got a lot of tricks to get a lot of eyes on your tape, too. Yeah, I do that for all the guys that are pretty nice to me, which is the kicker, and now you.
Sold. I need as much help as I can get with recruiting. All right. Let's get started.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, great. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, regarding your last game, what would you say is your biggest strength?
This.
I feel like my receivers would say I throw them a pretty good ball. You know, I got this touch pass, puts it right where it needs to be.
All right, well, if you're not going to play me, I quit.
What? Tommy quits the team?
Reg, I guess there's the exclusive.
What happened? What were we doing to you?
In my office.
Okay. What? What happened? Oh no. What is this coach gonna say about us? But seriously, what we do to Tommy? I was not expecting that. Wait a minute. This the championship game? Or if we lose, we lose. But we gotta win this. Come on. Be focused. I know they're a tough team. Can't lose. And if we lose, you're a...
Tears has come down to this.
Let's go.
Game time in the state championship.
Can we get a punt return? Nope. Should we do a fit? All right. Yep.
Where to go as he's stuffed inside the 10. First
Let's go.
The drive for the Rangers. And you know, with a state championship on the line, every drive can seem like it's the most critical.
Okay. Go. Bro, wasting the clock, bro. Come on. Why did I go? Oh, no! Oh, my God. Are you kidding me? No, you're not getting it. You're not getting it, boy! You're not getting it, boy. Not today, boy. Alright, let's go.
The Brush Hogs are ready to kick it away.
Wait, why did I do that? Get the ball. Oh, no.
And the defense shuts him down.
Why did I do that? I'm such a noob. Alright, let's go. Alright.
Challenging spot. It's first and 10. Throwing after the interception.
Alright.
Here's QB2.
Are you? And oh my God. Penalty? What happened now?
Let's listen to the call. Roughing the passer. Defense.
Roughing the passer? Wait, let's go. Wait. Should we go for, except? Decline. First down.
So it's roughing the passer, and it'll cost them 15.
Let's go. All right, calm down. Don't want to be looking like a crazy down. Like your daddy. All right.
Here's QB2 to start the series.
Ooh, wait. Oh, let's eat.
But they can't make the connection. Attack the secondary.
All right. I didn't say anything. That's good. Why could that happen? Bro, you're looking like a goofball. You're looking like a straight goofball. Why are you looking like that? I mean, like, come on. Why? So what's he gonna do? Alright, boy. Take the lead. Take the lead. Hey. Gonna take the lead. Hey. Up. Alright, let's go. Wait a minute. What is going on?
And he's brought down at the 24-yard line.
Carlos! What is he doing? Alright. Are you okay?
Coach Thompson yelling some instructions for Gavin Dixon from the
side. Goodness. Tap 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 tap
tap. Alright,
let's go.
It's a chance for redemption.
Come on. Boom. Why? Why does it keep happening? Really? A jet sweep? A jet sweep? What are you doing? Player, you doing? Whoa! Wait, are you gonna get up? Oh.
Alright,
let's go.
Looking downfield, here's Dixon.
What? Are you kidding? Are you kidding? I don't kidding me. Are you freaking kidding me?
It can be a recipe for fun. And Clay Rainey stirred up some controversy this week when he predicted a championship win for his Brush Hogs. You can imagine how well that went over QB2 and his squad. Alert, after a minimal pickup, here's second down.
They go gonna run it.
And he's just not able to break through the line. Down, no
Alright, let's go.
It was an invitation to his championship party.
What's he doing?
Evening. Yes.
Bam! Let's go.
You know what? He was pretty quick to delete it too.
Hey! Playing basketball.
Our
Brush Hawks. Let's see. Ooh, and nice. What? Us.
Amokos. Amokos.
Alright, we're gonna do a shotgun pass. I mean shotgun. Bro, are we doing guns in this? Just cause it was just a joke. That was just a joke. But come on, come on, come on. Oh, nice. That's very nice. I got a pinky. Yeah. Hey, wait, he's taking a selfie. I'm just playing jokes. This time I'm not playing jokes. We get a touchdown, like we mean it, why? All right, gonna get a, gonna sneak in the. Alright, let's go. 1 yard line. Can we do it? Can we do it? No, we can't. Alright, come out.
Now the Rangers call timeout. That'll leave them with two in this opening half as we step aside for just a moment. Back to throw, third and goal.
Wait, does it count? Let's go!
Rangers!
Wait, what did I just do? What did I just press? Please don't be a fake one. Please don't fake it. Why did you fake it? Why did you fake it? Oh my gosh, bro. What? I did it at you. I'm such a noob. Oh my gosh, bro. Why? All right, wasting my time, bro. What? What?
So the comments keep coming in now on my channel, and yes, I
channel.
Did see Sammy Hawk's reaction to the Clay Rainey party invite.
Whoa, nice sack, white sack. Nice. I didn't say white. Rice Shepherd. Get up! That was my bad. What the freak am I doing?
Here's Washington.
Woo! Woo! Alright, penalty, what is it? Offside, no!
So it's offsides, and it'll cost them 5 yards.
5 yards? Wait, let's go. Wait, what? Where's our ball? Yay! Cookie! Alright, let's go. I'm done. Whoa, wow! Dang! Oop! Oppa, poppa. Alright, let's go.
Rangers are lined up now, and all eyes are on QB2 as he gets set for this drive. I think every smartphone in the stands is pointed at that young man.
Come on. Ooh!
A thrilling play that gets the fans on their feet. Now you can feel a change in the air on this first and goal. Out of the gun, looking to fire. Now he tucks the ball, looking to run.
Why did I do that?
All
right, let's try this again.
Following the incomplete pass on first down, now it's second and goal. Rams the snap.
Let's go. Why?
But that'll be incomplete. Might have rushed it a bit.
Alright, let's go.
Incompletions on first and second led to this.
Tough
situation. Here's QB2.
Yes! Yes!
Touchdown!
That's on a roll. I'm done. Slam. Boom, boom, pam, pam, woo. Sham, sham, woo, woo, wanda. All right, let's go.
Take over on offense. And you know, signal caller Gavin Dixon, he's no stranger to pressure. He led the way to victory in a couple nail biters earlier this season.
What?
And no gain on the play there at second down. When you look around this stadium, clearly a state championship of this caliber will draw thousands upon thousands of fans. And there's
Ellington, what are you gonna do with it? Wait. Wait. What? Are you really just gonna let him get to 36 yards? Hooray! Hooray! Why?
Change the dynamic of this drive. What do they do now for an encore? Oh, change of plans. He tucks the ball.
Wait. That's a. Wow!
Rainey's lined up behind Dixon. They'll go with the run.
Bam! No, you don't. But if he gets a touchdown, then I'm done.
Here's first and goal.
Yeah, yeah.
Looking to throw this time.
Shishi, yummy. Wait! Fumble! Are you why? Chipotle is my line. I don't know what just happened there, but we're gonna do it again anyways. My bad. Oh boy. Oh my god, if he makes that. What? Oh, he caught him. He caught his foot lace. I mean, foot shoe. I don't know what you call it. All right. Come on. All right.
On first down, he'll drop back.
Oh my god. Wow, you really dropped it.
I'd like to thank my guy Reggie Brown for the well-researched game notes he gave me earlier. Reggie writes for the school newspaper that's covered QB2 since he joined the team, and I gotta tell you, that little Sparky has really...
Woo! Oh, shoot. I thought I could juke him, but I can't. I'll cook you like some food. All right.
Now from the red zone, it's QB2.
All right. There's something I can do with it. Ooh, I had to. Can we make our first running touchdown? No passes. Can we finally make it? What? Wow! What a catch! Well, that wasn't really a catch. What am I saying right now? That's our first touchdown! First touchdown of the game. And listen, if you didn't notice,
still leading by a comfortable margin, here comes the kick.
Listen, look at the scoreboard. If we win, we're going to college. Wait, the game ended? Oh no. I thought the game ended, but no.
It's time to get back to the game. Here comes the second half.
Wait. Ooh, wow. Nice. Do it. somebody said, do it! Do it! Like Nike.
With this kind of deficit, Gavin Dixon and his playmakers will need to come up with something big on this drive.
He's got Ooh, look at Cop Boy. Hey, what's with the hair, though? I wish I could add my hair like that. Wait, what happened? Gotta turn that off. Already know, boy.
Second down, he'll drop back.
Ooh, nice. Ooh, nice. Peter Pat. Don't you with a bat? Alright, let's go.
Over in the Brush Hogs fan section, they're holding up signs they found underneath their seats with the letters that spell. Well, let's just say there's a reason we aren't pointing our.
What? User. I'm not QJB. But what a pick six.
To go. So the
score reads 34-6.
So the Brush Hogs are lined up now. They've got to make every play count to have any chance of mounting a comeback. The drive begins.
Whoa!
Not much there as they're able to bring him down. So I mentioned the game notes Reggie gave me earlier, and here's an interesting fact. Brush Hogs head coach George Thompson once played Coach Fetu in a football game back in college. Now, it wasn't for a championship, but Coach
I was texting Colin. Bruh, come on, bro.
How we've come full circle here today.
Wait a minute. Break it. Hit stick! Yeah, hold up. Let me do something real quick. Alright, let's go.
First down, back to pass.
What? He dropped it.
Gavin Dixon, the field general of his Brush Hogs team, and someone who comes from a family with deep ties to Nebraska football.
What? Go. Oh my.
And he'll work his way to the 34-yard line. I mentioned earlier Gavin's ties to Nebraska.
Oh my gosh. Jeez, why is it? Wait, what? Yes. Alright, let's go.
Look, he's obviously been asked about it since I think the 8th grade. And to his credit, he's never been shy about saying, yeah, I mean, if given the opportunity, who wouldn't want to be a Husker?
Boom, wait, what?
So it's a deal till he signs that letter of intent, but there's a very good chance we'll see this young man in Lincoln someday. On 3rd and short, they'll try to pick it up on the ground.
What is...
And that's a sweet run to get the first. His O-line set him up beautifully. You know, another thing about Nebraska football, we got a couple of former Cornhuskers in the house here today. Levante David and Rex Burkhead are here to take in this championship game. Tip of the cap to my pal Reggie for the heads up on that. And he'll stop in after a minimal pickup. A gain of three on the play. So it'll be a second and seven. Rainey's lined up in the backfield.
We're just going to start the play.
Back to pass on second down. They give it to Rainey.
Nice.
And the defense doesn't let that play go anywhere. Stopped for
flicks,
no gain.
Flicks.
The defense is set up for the pass.
Flicks. All right, let's go. Start the play. What are you doing?
Dixon goes down for the sack. Tried to use his feet, but could not.
Get out of here.
Outside of the classroom.
Nope. Oh, block that crap. What?
Sorry.
Yeah, good.
First play of the drive for the Rangers. And there's Coach Fetu
calling
out some instructions for QB2 from the sideline. He airs this one out.
Oh no. Home run, boy.
Now Coach Fetu calls timeout. They've got two remaining.
And one more quarter. Wait, is the game over now? I'm not sure.
In the red zone, looking to throw. Oh, change of plans. He tucks the ball.
Woo! Nice! Second one!
And what a moment for QB2. He was a backup on homecoming weekend. Now he's on the verge of becoming a state champion.
Oh, my bad. But is the game over? I'm not sure if the game's over. Maybe one more quarter and that's done? I don't know. Is the game over? I'm pretty sure. I'm not sure.
Deep in the end zone.
Is the game over though?
Won't see a return here as he kneels for the touchback. Here come the Brush Hogs to start the drive. Let's see what the future holds on first and 10. Looking to throw. Here's Dixon.
And that's out.
Hook up on that play. Here comes second down.
And it looks like the game is over. Wait, is the game over? Is it?
From the shotgun now. Inside.
Is the game over though?
And he's brought down after a nice gain on the play.
I'm not sure. Is it?
Blows to signal the end of the
third. There's another corner. Alright, yeah, we're just gonna be stuck here for a long time. I mean, bruh.
Looks to throw on third and
one. I've been playing this for like an hour. What? Hit stick. Bro, I've been playing this for like 1 hour and three. And now it's became like 2 hours. 2 hours. Wait, no. Now it's became like 1 hour and 4 minutes and 10 seconds, bro. Not close to being two. Go ahead, just down like that.
From the gun, looking to throw.
What was that?
So it'll be second down. Still 10 yards to go after that incompletion on first. Once more on second down. Here's Dixon. He's got Rosas. Now he's taken down. Not
flicks.
A lot on that
flicks.
Reception as it brings
flicks.
Up third down.
That is how we flicks. All right, let's go.
Gun snap. Here's Dixon. Drops back to throw here on
what? Interception!
And that's the second time.
No way.
The Rangers take over on offense. And they are very much in control of this game.
Bam.
Going to start the drive. Here's QB2.
Woo!
Finds
nice.
Greatest show on earth, baby.
10. And he stopped at the one. A big time play that gets a roar from this crowd.
Big game.
Now a chance to finish.
Wait, Maddox.
Maddox. On their previous play. He's gonna run.
Ooh, wait, does it count? Doesn't count. Does it count? Wait a minute. We gotta see if that counts, though. Let's see. Let's see if that counts. Hold up. IU. Let's see if it counts. Let's see if it counts. And it looks like... it is a touchdown.
Six. Myers now to add the extra point. It's up and it's going. The score now 47-9.
Body. We are gonna win this state conference championship. Hey, hey. Here comes boy. Just down like that. Let's go. Good, just done like that.
And to be honest, all hope seems lost, but these kids continue to show some heart. Dixon looks downfield, completes that.
Now look at this. Pathetic! And oh my gosh.
Pathetic. The first down. Shotgun look. Back to pass on first down.
What?
And down he
get out of here, boy.
With a long way to go.
I did call a timeout, did I?
That's their second one thus far. Back after a quick break. Following the setback, it's second and long. Out of the gun, it's Dixon. Well, the ball comes down, and they get
what is a QB doing? Not even one. You're not even a first-string quarterback.
Can you imagine being one of those old linemen right now, having to look their quarterback?
Because you're a number.
I almost feel badly for those dudes.
Whoa! Wait. Hup. Are you kidding me? Alright, bro. I know.
Shotgun snap. Here's Dixon.
What? Are you kidding me? I thought I could beat him. Wait. I could block this one. Boy! Oh. It's alright. We're still gonna win, though. Win the conference championship.
It's taken at the one.
Give me some.
I am celebrating for no reason.
Yeah, you know, that's a perfect example of why the coaches say don't be a hero. Now their drive will start inside the 20. Opening play of this drive for the Rangers, and they've got a sizable advantage on the scoreboard.
What?
So
what?
Complete, but there is a flag down. Here's the call. Offense.
They ain't on outside.
Let's go. Wait, no.
So there's the decision. And they'll accept the penalty as we
accept. Let's go. I'm sorry.
Off the play fake.
boy.
Got it out just in time, but a solid hit forces that incompletion. Someone check that dude's chicklets. Needing to make up some ground. It's second and 15.
Why, y'all? Oh my god, I'm looking dumber than a bucket of shrimp right now. I'm looking dumber than a bucket of shrimp. Wait, they're doing the David Wayne Cole Cruz thing. But it's a 2-minute warning. Oh my gosh, why? So they're gonna win. 2-minute warning. Where's the 2-minute warning? What? No way. They're calling for an onside kick? I don't know why would they think that, but
no dice. We're under 2 minutes in the final.
Let's go with Zombo.
It's first and
go Zombo.
After the
Zombo looks like he's good.
And that's a catch at the 6-yard line. Touchdown.
Spike.
And
hey. Hey, oh. Go. We about to win. Hey, we about to win. About to win. About to win. Hey, we about to win. We about to win. We about to win. Hey, we about to win.
Here comes
the
kick.
We about to win. We about. All right, let's go.
Take it at the 13. Launch the skip
off.
And he's down at the 30. Going through the motions now. It's first down.
All right, let's go.
Throwing to start the drive. Here's Dixon. Caught by Rosas.
Boom. All right. Rosas, he roasts, he roasts, roasts, he roasts.
And as the seconds count down, the realization is here. The Rush Hogs will come up short once again. Now look, I know character is formed in these, but man, knowing what it would have meant for this team, I mean, you're not human if you don't hurt for these kids.
Whew! Doing that trick again. Trying to swallow 2 or 3 times. But I get it, your saliva runs out, so. Ooh. But we are still gonna win. No props. Whoa. Why did you do that? Oh no!
Still 10 yards to go after that incompletion on first. Still looking to throw. It's Dixon. That'll be caught at the 9-yard line. And he's out of bounds at the 7-yard line. Now 7 yards from the end zone. It's third down. He'll throw again. And that drops incomplete. So now they're looking at a fourth down.
And again, it's over. Let's go.
Rangers are state champions.
Let's go. We're state. Dang. 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 Why are you so mad? Oh, we dabbing. We dabbing. Let's go. We dabbing. State champions. But why was that quarterback so mad, bro? Are you okay? Are you okay? You need to get your brain cells off. Alright.
Right here is my favorite part.
Let's go.
The spin move you do. Breaking that dude's ankles and the stiff arm. Woo! Reminds me of my playing days. Samoan warrior style.
It's too bad you stepped out of bounds. You could have scored a touchdown.
Well, there's no way you could have dodged. Tommy.
Tommy.
How the heck have you been?
Hey, Tommy. How you feeling, man?
Good. Got a clean bill of health. I'm ready to get back out there.
Come on in, have a seat. Didn't think you'd be back.
Trust me, I tried transferring. Doesn't seem like any other schools want to accept a perceived health risk. But I've got a clearance from my doctor, Coach. I'm ready to play.
What do you think?
I'm glad you're healthy, Tommy. And I know the guys would love to have you back and all, but this is sort of my team now.
You know what would make you an even better quarterback? Me at receiver.
Shoot, yeah. We'll work something out.
Like you said, Coach, you gotta do what's right for the team.
It's the best news I've heard since my Aunt Lokalani's bore won best in show. I'm gonna get the playbook. We're gonna start drawing some stuff up. Woo!
I know I'm not your favorite person in the world right now.
You're not even in my top 7 billion.
That's fair. Just know I did what I did to protect you. Not to try and take everything that you worked for. And I can understand if you're angry with me, but I'm gonna do everything I can to make it right.
I'll tell you how you can make it right. The Midwest Prep Showcase, later this season against the Central Hawks.
What about it?
Well, they're the best team in the country, and it's a nationally televised game. That means every recruiter's gonna see it.
So what
you mean everyone?
Just want you to let me go out there and do my thing. And show the recruiters what I can do. It's my last chance at getting an offer.
Fine. But if it's not working out there, then I gotta get the other guys involved.
Trust me. You won't need to.
Alright. So thank you guys for watching this long live stream. I will make another one. And yeah, thank you guys for watching it. Peace. I'm signing out. Wait, all I gotta do is just do something real quick. Hold up. Alright, exit. Alright. Let's go. Thank you guys for watching my video. Like and subscribe and share to my next video. Peace. I am signing out. Peace.